The wind of change is blowing through the village of Garimbawa in Niger. Part of a new UNICEF-supported initiative called Key Family Practices that is impacting the health of the whole community. And it's the villagers themselves who are deciding to change behavior in order to save lives.
We are encouraging behavior change in several areas, like the advantage of exclusive breastfeeding and the importance of using insecticide-treated mosquito nets. These practices protect both mother and child against diseases like malaria, diarrhoea, and others.
Despite recent progress, Niger still has one of the highest infant mortality rates in the world. One child out of five here will die before reaching the age of five from easily preventable diseases like malaria, pneumonia, and diarrhea. But the simple behavior changes promoted by the Key Family Practices program can have a dramatic impact in reducing these deaths. Community health workers are a vital link, spreading this knowledge to transform the health of not only children, but of entire communities. At regular meetings, the health workers, who are elected by the community themselves, share vital information on the seven simple steps that are at the heart of the program. Exclusive breastfeeding of children for the first 6 months, sleeping under a mosquito net, providing children with oral rehydration solution in case of diarrhea, washing hands with soap, introducing other nutritious foods to children after 6 months, providing children with preventive health care, bringing children to a health post at the first signs of illness.
In these villages where we've introduced these key family practices, mortality rates drop, the cases of diarrhea drop, cases of pneumonia are less severe. They are referred to the community health centers as they should be before they get worse and cause death of the child.
More and more families are embracing these practices and seeing a real impact in their day-to-day lives.
These information sessions have been a great help with the health of my children and has allowed me to attend to their health better and go to the health center less.
Hand washing is now routine before meals, and the increased use of mosquito nets is having a dramatic impact in reducing malaria, the number one killer of children in Niger. The results are having benefits for the whole community, who meet regularly to discuss and decide on behavior change together. Behavior change that encourages change in each household.
Since we introduced the key family practices in my village, I've noticed a difference. It's had an impact on the economy because people are spending less on medicines.
The aim over the next 3 years is to introduce the program to hundreds of villages all across Niger, reaching the most vulnerable and empowering communities to adopt new collective norms and practices that will save the lives of children.